If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Sure, makes perfect sense. Ethan, I'm not sure I would take chem fluid out of an outhouse, but I think we're beyond that at this point. Crink is old, gonna snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only we have is at Windmill 2. Or Windmill 2. You know, it's even more embarrassing. I think I can make that meal now. Oh boy.
Welcome. Carry on. Thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again.
Now I just need a whole bunch of fucking fish.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Okay. Perfect. I've got max health. Love to see it. Now, if we could get max ammo, that would be pretty neat. Watch this crank immediately break. Immediately. Yep.
Seriously?
Ethan, are you seriously that surprised? It's actually fully embarrassing that you didn't see that coming. In fact, Ethan, when has anything ever worked? At any point. In the last, I don't know, 5 years. Feels like shit breaking. It was. Pretty fucking par for the course, if I'm gonna be entirely honest.
I'm not looking at fish footage.
Hello? No, but I don't have, I don't have power. I think I need to power stuff up by getting whatever.
Looking to fish
at least,
me.
Listen, at least Bane is asleep. So I don't have to hear about it being a skill issue. So.
Oh, no!
Oh, I... It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Oh, wait.
I'm not looking to be fish food.
I'm not looking to be fish food. Easy. imagine he just fucking catches me on the second half. There another I push that cart down and it looks like there's multiple carts that need to be pushed down. So spoopy. It looks like there's
it stinks.
Yummy. Yeah, that's what you're worried about, right, Ethan? That stuff's on a timer. That's good to know. That's good to know. We're learning. Okay, we got an autosave right here, so that's nice. About all that, brother. I do not know about all that. Nobody likes a mama's boy. Right? Especially when you're being a fucking weirdo. Especially when you're a giant fish monster. Here.
caught myself a big one.
Shut up, Ethan.
You need to get out of here!
Yeah, I'm fucking trying to figure out... Tap that, that's okay. Ethan sucks. Full stop. Do I have the fucking... I'll have to crank. Alright. Could you imagine? I leave the crank behind. That would be some shit I would do, though. That would fully be some stupid ass garbage I would do. All right.
Okay.
Power. Okay. Easy. Right. Let's. Okay, well, that's... Yeah. Hey, I guess it's just a skill issue. I guess I'm just better. I guess, listen, I'm just built different.
Got it.
Sorry. I can't wait for this game to absolutely immediately shit on me. For just uttering those words. Oh, okay. Thank you. Five people to the village, just like I asked. One was almost a lichen. Great! He's a monster. Sorry, that is a... That is a laughably gigantic magazine. That is comically large. Okay. Good. I'm glad it's all worth it now. I knew switching out pistols would be the right play. Alright. Okay.
I guess I gotta do this.
I want to blow him up. That's all I want to do here. In the map. Just hideous. I don't know about that, buddy. Oh, God. a whole bunch of mines.
Can't get caught in that.
After I ate 2 Chipotle burritos.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Okay. Alright. You know, I kind of felt bad for him. He's definitely, like, the least scary of all of the bosses so far. And Heisenberg is just Neil Newbon, so, you know, cool. 30 handgun bullets? Oh, goody. Okay. Yeah, it was a pretty cool boss fight, I gotta say. Pretty neat. He'll have a lot... Well, okay. I don't have a lot of ammo, but I have some. To do that. Alright. We got 3 health kits, too? Alright.
The exit's up ahead.
I'm feeling like fully too good about this. I'm feeling like too... I don't know. I'm a little nervous. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that that's why we should get a rose. The ceremony can't happen without all of them there. Mother doesn't seem to care, though. Mother said rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she's been dead for a long time. Oh. I don't think he much cared for that. does that mean we have the six-winged unborn?
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
The Neil Newbon, Cadu.
Is that alive?
It certainly appears to be. Right. Sorry. No, the Neil Newbon sneaks out every once in a while. Well, yeah, I'm not surprised. It's magic glass. The Neil Newbon sneaks out every once in a while. Like, I would say generally he doesn't sound like... He sounds like Heisenberg most of the time. But every once in a while I get a little bit of that Asterian Fibonacci. Right back where I was in the beginning. Fibonacci sounds different, but it's like it feels like Astarion putting on a voice. You know what I mean? Like, I can see Astarion, whatever his name is, doing Fibonacci's voice is like a funny gag. That's a game I'd like to play this year as well. Baldur's Gate 3. Listen, Pyra, absolutely. Also, thank you for getting back to me about the message. I appreciate you. I will get stuff sorted out. I will look into the Twitch Death Stars thing, and I will get back to you. But I think that's absolutely something we can do. Can I get loot what for like 1 second without there just being a whole bunch of motherfuckers? That magnum will definitely help. Actually, you know what? This pistol has... not great. This is not a good situation for me to be in. Oh boy. What I wanted to do there was to use up all the ammunition in that pistol. I'm not really using that pistol. So I feel like there wasn't, you know, 20 bullets just sitting around not doing anything. This. Where are you, you damn son of a bitch? That hurt. That hurt. Fucking Magnum, pretty good. Gotta say. Impressed. Okay. Let's see what's up here real quick. That. Oh, can I just use that to kite the... I guess I could just use that to kite him around. Else up here. Okay, great. Love that. Now, where does this mermaid ball go? That is the question. Oh, three flashbangs? Hello? That, I assume that that's just different ammo for... Right. I guess that's all there was up here. I guess this was just a... like a one and done little bonus area. Which I'm fine with, for the record. 100% fine. I think I might, if I can make it back to the village, I think I might call it then. I'm feeling a little, I think this is, yeah, this is, I'm heading back. I think I know where this, oh. Oh, all the green slime is gone. But there's stuff that I can get here now that I have the... I couldn't get before. So let me... that stuff before I just wander away. Your chickens. A crank right here. I think I could also go back into Lady D's castle and get some treasures and stuff. Now that I have. I was half tempted to like let him live, be completely honest. There. Is there a big yellow arrow there? Feels like that's important. Pigeon blood root. Wait a second, hold on. Is yes. Nice. Very cool. All right. Making progress. This is a really good game. They really did say like, oh, we're just gonna take all of the cool stuff from all of the previous Resident Evils and really just combine them into one game. If only they had given us a good protagonist. Ethan Winter sucks. Oh, is there really nothing up here? I don't think there's anything else up there. I think it was just that one thing. That's okay. It happens. Oh, all right. Hey, buddy.
Ah, my apologies.
That he was holding.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
That guy was holding the fucking item, the monster thing that I tried to shoot in Monroe's little hut. Oh. Okay. Thank
this
you.
Is Lord Moreau's. I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
The beauty of the grotesque. 17,000 damage? Or 1,700 damage, rather? Holy moly.
Aha! Leave this to me. This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Here I'm dying to have.
Pay me no mind. Till next we meet.
All right, the question is, and this is something that I'm truly, I legitimately don't know. I legitimately don't know how the, the castle works. Like, am I gonna end up going back to the castle at some point? Or... Like, am I going to end up going back to the castle at some point, or should I just go there now? I don't know.